Hey everyone, welcome to C2 Toys. Today we have the Mega Bloks Barbie Fairy Treehouse. everything that comes with the set. You get a fairy Barbie that has sparkly blue, pink, and purple wings. And she's wearing, she's holding a heart wand. And she's wearing a pink skirt with a pink flower in her hair. Comes with some accessories like a table and some two stools for her to take a break at. And then, of course, there's the treehouse that has the big treehouse area right here, and then a little area on the side here that's connected by this purple bridge. And as you can see in the back here, there's also a swing that Barbie can sit on and swing on. And then there's also, you see on this treehouse, these leaf kind of, they look like they're a roof, but you can turn them around and they could also be kind of like a hammock for Barbie to rest on. And there's one on this side too. So if she wants to take a break, she can sit inside on it. There you go. And the really cool part of this set is there's this plastic clear stick here that you can attach Barbie to. Like this. There we go. Oops, her legs came off. And she can fly around. All around her treehouse. On the other end of this stick is a bird that's kind of flying on the opposite side. And the treehouse has a bunch of little accessories, like this. There's a pink mushroom here, and there's a yellow mushroom in the back. There's some flowers and a yellow butterfly. And there's different areas that Barbie can stand on and look while she's on her treehouse. And in the back here, you see there's a cute little birdhouse for her friends. And Barbie also comes with other accessories for her hair, such as a rose and a heart, so you can change her hair accessories as well. Well, it looks as though Barbie's gonna explore the rest of her treehouse. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to C2 Toys.